image on the sky and the stars glow for you. Go see the world, cause it's all so brand new. Don't close your eyes, cause your future's ready to shine. It's just a matter of time before we learn how to fly. Welcome to the rhythm of the night.
The great number one radio show, part 4.
What's going on here?
Looks like the Angels hasn't come for the train. I hope they're not doing this again like a decade ago.
I knew it.
Man, ever since Thomas left, things are going bad with the bigger engines. They just didn't want to shut their coasters, Winston. I can see what you've been through. Have you tried to make them? I guess I know our choice. If they refuse, I'm going to have to find another engine to pull these trains. You guys can't spend one day without pulling your own train. No, we are not. Tender engines don't shunt. Thomas will be back in a couple of days. You have to shut your train. No, we are not. We refuse. Fine then. Stay in your sheds until Thomas comes. I'll find a different engine.
Well, I tried. There's no hope. But I think I know just the engine who can do this job faster.
Oh, Connor, I found you. Say, how about would you like doing the express for a while until Thomas comes back? It appears the bigger engines won't shunt their coaches, so I wonder if you can and pull them.
Oh, yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
That's what I like to hear.
Next stop, Wellsworth.
Wow. That's so amazing for Con to do it.
Sorry I'm late, sir. I had to find her.
Oh, no problem, Tommy.
Old slow coach, it's been a while.
I know. I haven't been used for a while.
And now I can sense people have been left in you.
But if you need me, I'll be at the top of that tower.
Hey, Carly.
Oh, hey, sir.
Any work you had to do?
Oh, no. It's my day off.
Okay. Hello?
Hey, sir.
Oh, hey, Thomas. How are you doing?
Good. We're making it to the final round.
Oh, I see.
How's Soda going on without me?
Oh, trust me. It's been a nightmare. You see, James Gordon Henry didn't want to pull their train because they don't want to shunt. So I placed him there. And it's a good thing I had that new engine Connor with us.
Anyways, Thomas, I gotta go. I had to do something real quick.
Okay.
See you tomorrow, Thomas.
Bye.
Bye.
What's the matter, Sir Tom Hat? Just this railway's been delayed. If the railway inspector inspected this, we could go out of business. And this is bye-bye to Ireland.
I see.
Now let's go, Winston. We got important things to do.
Oh, yes, sir.